Harry Potter. Who's Harry Potter? You can tell me all about that, Professor Harry Potter.
You've been reckless this summer, Harry.
Harry, I assume right about now you must be wondering why I brought you here.
Once out, Harry.
Harry, I'd like you to meet an old friend and colleague of mine.
Professor Slughorn's been trying to collect you, Harry. I fear I may have stolen a wondrous night from you, Harry. Or you'll not be returning to Little Winching tonight, Harry.
I was only wondering when Harry got I know where you're going. Harry is under the impression Draco Malfoy is now a Death Eater.
Where's Harry?
Hello, Harry.
Linda. Harry, my boy, I'm beginning to worry. What's someone with us? Go out, any friend of Harry's is a friend of mine. Get you booked up.
Harry, you got my message. Come in.
Harry, what?
No, I do. But then again, you already are someone, aren't you? But I'm afraid I must disappoint you.
So I think Harry enjoys dessert.
Come on, Harry. We've got a game to win.
How does it feel, Harry?
That's not what it sounded like.
Perhaps Harry's frightened.
People are disappearing, Harry, daily.
Merry Christmas, Harry.
Harry, no!
Harry? You're bloody lucky you weren't killed.
Sorry.
You have to realise who you are, Harry.
Who should try? Or 20.
Stop thinking about Harry. I thought you could whip up a remedy for this in no time, Harry.
Quit thinking on your part, Harry, if you didn't resort.
I know you're going to ask, Harry, because I don't know who cursed me.
Oh, Harry, you've got to speak to Slughorn.
Exactly, how did you get out of the garden? Harry!
Harry, I don't insist you accompany me.
Once again. I must ask too much of you, Harry.
Oh, Harry.
Forgive my mawkishness, Harry. Your word, Harry.
You should have let me say.
Oh, no, Harry.
Give your word, Harry.
It's your job, Harry, to make sure I keep drinking this potion. Your good health, Harry.
Harry. Harry.
Always admired your courage, Harry. You need us, Harry.